All right, it is Monday, March the 1st, 2010, and this is your Daily Dose. For those of you who watched it last night, as you can see, the shirt looks nice. I'm loving it. We're getting ready to leave the office to head down to the Champs Convention. Today's the glass blowing contest and some other events. I'll get the scoop on when the vendors will be able to go around and buy, so on and so forth. I just wanted to put a short message up right now to let you guys know that we'll be down at the Champs Convention Monday through Thursday. I'll do my best to try to be in the office. For those of you that are awaiting your arrival of your packet, we will still be in contact with you as normal. It's just for the next few days we're going to be in attendance, acquiring gear and talking to different businesses and owners and things like that to get what we need to move into Suite 110 and have a successful transition to Suite 420. I hope everybody has a great week. If there's anything that we can do, by all means, you can email us at jp@mccnv.com, or you can leave a voicemail at 366-6860. Please leave your name and a general description of why you're contacting us, and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. We're going to go ahead and get out of here. It's about 10:30 in the morning on Monday. We're going to go down and check things out. I'll do another video tonight or first thing in the morning that kind of lays out the next 3 days and how we're going to go about trying to get people down to the Champs Convention to check out what's going on. All right, everybody, this was Monday, March the 1st, 2010, and this was your Daily Dose, and we'll try to fill you back in later on this evening or first thing in the morning about the rest of the week and how we're going to break this down. All right, see you tomorrow.